JBTV Music News Update.
You could just call everybody that's ever been on the show or anything and just like, we're here for 3 days, you know, day and night, nonstop. Yeah, I think it'd be good. Yeah, and you could be all haggard looking, just, you know, it'd be good. When Jerry's doing the telethon thing, you know, he starts off and he's got the tuxedo and he's all looking good. But I really like it when he gets to like that, you know, he's into the second day and the suit's looking a little haggard and it's opened up and the tie's loose, you know. That's the look, though. You know, he's trying to look good, but he's working hard.
And he
starts
screaming at people.
Yeah, yeah. Sweaty, you know, and the hair is kind of getting screwball. I like that, yeah.
So now, don't you get fat drinking this stuff. Does this have any sugar in it?
No, this is some of that health food place. See, when I come here, I try to get a couple of these. That's because it's apple cherry. That's just, that's a good combination. But if you're not used to it, it's got all this junk in it. You know what I mean? Uh-huh. And I had some in my refrigerator. And
actually, have you ever seen the video for Safari by the Breeders? You ever seen that video?
No.
That is a good one.
JBTV Music News Update.